bei Annika Merelesma 18, 2019 5 nach halb 5 nachmittags bei Annika Merelesma 18, 2019 5 nach halb 5 nachmittags Meghan McCain on The View defended her father, the late then John McCain, against disparaging comments from President Donald Trump. Over the weekend Trump reiterated jabs his mother at the senator over the years, calling McCain last in his class in a post on Twitter. On The View Monday, Meghan McCain said Trump spends his weekend obsessing over great men because he will never be a great man. My father was his kryptonite, McCain said. Meghan McCain responds to President Trump's attacks on her late father, then. John McCain on At The View. Your life is spent on your weekends, not with your family, not with your friends, but obsessing over great men you could never live up to, https://d.co/nt019pic.twitter.com/o52psabcnewspolitics@uppolitics. March 18, 2019 over the weekend SI addressed Trump in a post on Twitter, saying, no one will ever love you the way they loved my father, no one will ever love you the way they loved my father. I wish I had been given more Saturdays with him. Maybe spend yours with your family instead of on Twitter obsessing over me. https://d.co/q7smhic4, Meghan McCain et Meghan Kane. March 16, 2019 The senator died in August of 2018 after a battle with brain cancer, Dreef Angara, Getty Images. Meghan McCain and her mother Cindy McCain embrace as the casket of the late then. John McCain arrives at the Washington National Cathedral for the funeral service for McCain on Sept. 1, 2018 in Washington, D.C. His post, Trump accused then. McCain of sharing the Steele dossier with the media and the FBI before the 2016 election. In 2018 ABC News reported that McCain delivered a copy of Steele's dossier to the FBI in December 2016 after the election. In February, Trump reportedly ridiculed the late senator's 2018 book The Restless Wave. At the time, Meghan McCain tweeted, the president's obsession with my father 6 months after his death is pathetic and telling. Trump's is a long-time critic of Zen. McCain often focusing on the decorated veterans' military service and the time he spent as a prisoner of war in Vietnam, more, John McCain's complicated relationship with President Trump. In a 1999 interview with Dan Rather, Trump said he was captured. Does being captured make you a hero? I don't know. I'm not sure. During the Vietnam War, McCain's plan was shot down, leading to 5 years as a prisoner of war with lifelong physical consequences for McCain. Trump has also disparaged McCain's decision to vote against the Republican proposal to repeal and replace the Affordable Care Act or Obamacare in a dramatic showdown.